against the corporations of America. It's up to you guys to keep these corporate greed people off our backs and set a living wage. And most of all, I want to give it up for all of you here making this possible.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is